video tutorial. This video will show you how to set up the mark export and mark import. Before we begin, after we install the Portable Slims and you log into the administration pages as a librarian, the default of mark export and mark import is not working. You will need to set up peer PHP to enable this mark export and mark import, because Slims depend on those libraries. How we set it up? Okay, I'm gonna show you step by step. First, let's go to your installation of Portable Slims. This is the files, this is the directory, library. Then go to httpd.php. This is the directory of peer. Okay, now let's copy this directory first. We're gonna need this, and then we get back to the PHP. Open the ini files, watch PHP. I'm gonna using the Notepad++. Okay. Open the files and then look for peer term, peer word. Okay, here we go. Please insert full absolute. Okay, now we just have to paste here the directory of peer library in your Portable Slims and save it. Once you've done that, remember you have to restart the web server, the Apache server. I'm gonna use this one. Turn it off first using Control C. Yes, and then restart it again. httpd. Okay, now let's refresh this. Now the mark export and mark import function is working. Let's see how it works. We are going to copy catalog from Library of Congress. Book on Harry Potter, for example. Okay, we got plenty books. 917. I'm selecting the first two. And then save it. The result will be the mark Unicode. Save. Okay, records.mrc. Now get back to the Slims. I'm going to import those files, these files. Let's browse it. On download files, this is the files. Let's open and then import now. To record, import successfully. Let's see the list. Now we have J.K. Rowling and Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Is it? the same. Let's check it again. Okay, take a rolling and the goblet of fires. That's it for the video, and thank you for watching.